Good morning and welcome to Bible Time with Miss Jena. I'm so glad you're here again today. If you'll notice my shirt, you'll say, He is risen, because that is the truth. That's what we're celebrating. He is not dead, for He is risen. Jesus did exactly what He said He was going to do. He came back to life so that we could have everlasting life with Him forever. And so yesterday I told you the story about how when He met up with Mary, He told Mary Magdalene to go and tell the disciples that He would meet them in Galilee. So Mary told the disciples, and the disciples went to Galilee, and they locked themselves in a room. They were afraid, because they were afraid that the same thing that happened to Jesus might very well happen to them. So they locked themselves in this room, and they were waiting for Jesus. And all of a sudden, like magic, Jesus appears. They thought He was a ghost. They were surprised, and they're like, oh no, who is this? And Jesus said, it's me. Touch my hands. That's where the nails were. Touch my feet. That's where the nails were. Feel my side. That's where the sword was. It is me. I am Jesus. I came back to life just like I said you were. I would. And the disciples were so excited. They cheered and cheered and cheered. They wanted to spend so much time with Jesus, but they knew that time was short. Jesus said, I have a message for you. You need to go tell everyone. Go tell everyone that I am alive. Jesus is alive, and that's what you're supposed to do, and that's what I'm supposed to do. That's what we are. We are Jesus's disciples, and we need to tell the world that Jesus is alive, because that's the truth. It's in His Word, and we know His Word is true. The Lord be with you. Dear God, thank You so much that we can celebrate that You are risen, that You are alive, and You are planning the most spectacular place for us to join You one day. Can't wait to see what heaven's all about. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Alive, alive, my Jesus is alive. Sing with me.
Love you. I'll see you tomorrow. Join me right back here.